Whoa there, buddy. Where do you think you're going? No one gets past this bridge unless I say so.
I am Groot.
You're looking for what now? Sorry, my tree language, it's a little rusty.
I am Groot.
You're trying to find Nuscape Pro. The YouTube channel?
I am Groot.
And you're trying to subscribe to all their channels? Well, why didn't you just say so? Come on inside, I'll show you how.
I am Groot.
So what you want to do is you want to grab the mouse, you want to click the red subscribe button. Just like this.
I am Groot.
Yeah, now do that 4 more times.
I am Groot.
You really want to stay?
I am Groot.
Sheesh, all right, I'll hear them out. So what's the deal? You got some sort of job for us?
Well, if you call saving the planet a job, sure.
I do, in fact. What's the pay?
The satisfaction of doing the right thing?
Ah, jeez. I swear that's half the jobs we do.
I am Groot.
Fine, I'm in too. But I better get a lot of comped meals out of this.
Here we are, Weeping Woods.
This looks like a good spot to camp out for the night.
What do you think, Groot? It's got lots of your cousins around here.
I am Groot.
Let's shine some light on the subject, shall we?
I am Groot!
Fire hands? What are you, crazy? The guy's made of wood.
Sorry, I guess I didn't make that connection.
He seemed pretty upset.
Wouldn't you be? What if someone threatened you with something that hurts humans? Like taxes?
Okay. Let's go check on him and make sure he's okay.
He went into the bathroom, so ladies, maybe avert your eyes until I give the go-ahead.
Gross.
Groot, buddy, you in here?
I am Groot.
Sorry about the fire fiasco, Groot. I didn't... Whoa. What's with those claw marks?
They're huge. What do you guys think it was?
I am Groot.
It wasn't a sleazoid, Groot. Don't be ridiculous.
Maybe it was a werewolf!
I am Groot.
Oh, you big baby. Tell him, guys, it was probably just a rabbit or whatever ferocious creature you guys call me.
First off, rabbits aren't ferocious, they're cute. Second, whatever it was, we can deal with it. I've taken down giant monsters before. You're in good hands.
I am Groot.
Groot, where are you at, bud?
I can't believe he ran off during the night. How many times does that make now?
Hey, all that talk of monsters would have scared anyone. And of course, Miss Firehands didn't help.
Let's just keep looking. What's this place?
I don't remember it being here before.
Heroes Park? Ooh, I wonder if there are any cool superheroes around here.
Did somebody say superhero?
What the? Who are you supposed to be?
Why, I am the Mighty Plunger. I unclog the criminal blockages of society by sucking. Gone.
Well, I guess that's kind of cool. Though I never heard of you before. Did you just start your hero career, Plunger?
It's the Mighty Plunger. And that might be because I limit my crime fighting to the island's bathrooms, which is why I come before you now.
We weren't involved in any toilet-related crimes, buddy.
Speak for yourself.
I saw you exit the Weeping Woods rest stop, and when I went to investigate, what do I find, you ask? The most heinous of property damage.
You mean the claw marks? That wasn't us. I just clipped my fingernails.
Yes, I suppose your story checks out. Blast! I thought I had finally cracked the case. Run along now, but keep this in mind. If I find out you had something to do with it, watch out. For the next time you use a porta potty, it might be your last.
That was the least threatening threat I have ever heard.
You said it. Before we go, Plunger Man, did you happen to see a walking tree around here?
It's It's the Mighty Plunger. And yes, as a matter of fact, I did. He was walking to the northeast.
Well, at least you're useful for something.
Thanks.
You're welcome, citizen. Man, I gotta come up with a new persona.
What's this place now?
It's the Authority. Me, Rox, and all our friends are using it as a base.
Right. Now we should be able to form a bigger search party and find Groot.
Oh, really? Because it seems kind of empty to me. Wait, is that because you guys don't have any friends?
Huh? Rocket's right. No one's here.
I feel like we're being watched.
Show yourself!
Okay, don't hurt me!
What the? A shadow henchman?
I'm a henchwoman, actually.
Huh, didn't know that henchwoman existed. Regardless, what are you doing here?
Well, with Shadow gone and all those heroes cleared out, I figured, why not use the Authority as my own apartment? Can't beat free rent, right?
Wait, so no one's here?
Mm-mm, just me. And despite being a hench person, I do still in fact count as a person.
Right, whatever, henchy.
This isn't good. I wonder where the other heroes went.
We'll figure that out later. First, we still gotta find Groot.
Did you say Groot? The tall tree guy?
That's right! Have you seen him?
He passed through here earlier. I tried talking to him, but he seemed in a hurry.
Which way did he go?
He was heading towards upstate New York.
Huh? Never heard of it.
It's new. Come on, I'll show ya. Here we are!
Whoa! Look at that! Frenzy Farms! The whole map's been overtaken!
And Groot's somewhere up there.
Thanks for the help, henchwoman.
Oh, I have a name, by the way. It's...
Blah, blah, blah. Let's go already.
See ya!
Owie, owie, owie!
Woo-hoo!
It's Mary. Mary the henchwoman.
Made it.
Hey, he's right over there.
I am Groot.
Yeah, you said that. I am Jules.
I am Groot.
You want to try talking to it?
There you are, you big lug.
I am Groot.
Jules, you found him.
Sky, you're back. Are these guys friends of yours? I know you're from a forest or whatever.
While I do know a few trees, I just met Groot the other day.
He and Rocket are the super powerful beings we were sent to find.
Yeah, pleasure to make your acquaintance. You got any grub? I'm starving.
I think Jarvis should be able to whip you up something inside.
Great, room service. That's what I like to hear.
Jules, did you have any luck finding your target?
You could say that. Though mine wasn't as... agreeable as these two.
What do you mean?
Well, he's currently a golden statue.
Again with that? Wait, how is that possible? Your power was taken by Ultima, wasn't it?
Not all of it, apparently.
I am Groot.
Groot's right. All this serious talk is boring the crap out of us. We can hash this stuff out later. For now, it's pizza time!
But you're an alien. How do you even know about pizza?
I might have spent a few days in a dumpster when I got here. The cheese off discarded pizza boxes was a delicacy.
I am Groot.
Oh, please. It's not that gross, you guys.
It is.
Sheesh.
All right,
I'm excited too.
But let's focus here. Get us over to the fridge.
I am Groot.
Now that's what I'm talking about. A full pizza just for us. And somehow, it's still hot too.
I am Groot.
Hey, you're gonna give me a piece, bud? Groot!